Hello guys, in this video I'll show you how to install the Windows 11 on VirtualBox as a virtual machine on your existing Windows 10 computer. So you need few things to complete the process. First of all, you need the VirtualBox software to create a virtual machine. You can download that from our website virtualbox.org, and also you need a Windows 11 ISO file. I have already posted a video where you can learn how to download the Windows 11 ISO file from the Microsoft server. You can find the link in the video's description. So let's start. First of all, you need to download the VirtualBox software. So go to the virtualbox.org and go to the download section and then click Windows host. After downloading, you can need to run that setup. Simply click next. You don't need to change anything here. Click install. Allow the setup to complete the installation. So start the Oracle VM VirtualBox. Click finish. And here we need to create a new virtual machine here. So click the new icon, give it a proper name like Windows 11. You need to choose the folder for the virtual machine. I'm going to choose the another location on my E drive. Select that folder. You need to select the type and the version. In the version, you can select the Windows 10 64-bit and click next. Give it 4 GB of RAM. Click next. Click create. Next. Next. And give it a space of 64 GB. Click create. And you successfully created a virtual machine. We need to modify few settings of the virtual machine. Simply right click on it and then select settings. Go to the storage option, click that empty device, and on the right side click that blue disk icon and then choose a disk file. Here you need to choose the Windows 11 ISO file. So go to the Windows 11 ISO file and select that, click open, click OK, and that's it. Now you need to select the Windows 11 virtual machine from the left side and click start button. So as you can see, the VirtualBox is starting the virtual machine, Windows 11 virtual machine. So from the Windows setup screen, you can choose the language, time and keyboard settings and then click next. On the next screen, click install now button. On the next screen, click I don't have a product key and choose the operating system that you want to install. I'm going to choose Windows 11 Pro and click next. Accept the Microsoft software license terms and click next. And here you need to click the custom install Windows only advanced. On the next screen, just click next. And as you can see, it starts installing the Windows 11. So you have to wait for it. So just follow the on-screen instructions to complete that Windows 11 initial setup and you will be landed on the Windows 11 desktop. So that's it guys, this is how you can install the Windows 11 on VirtualBox as a virtual machine. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below and please subscribe to my channel.